einer Kammer bewachen.
What's up, people? It's Betty here, and today we are playing finally a little round Destiny. I just want to talk a bit about the late game content in Destiny, that you know what you can expect from the game and yeah, what will happen later. So, I have two of my friends with me, and we're just going for the daily mission. The daily mission, by the way, it's live, so I won't talk the whole time, cause sometimes I need to focus on gaming, but I will try to give you a few informations about the late game content. So, we're trying the daily mission. It's one of the possible late game contents. As the name says, it's daily, so you can do it every day once, and when you do it on level 28, you get rewards which are quite nice. You're getting like material which you need to upgrade your set and your equipment, and yeah, it's really useful to do it, and that's why we do it right now, and it's a good thing to show you what the late game content means. One of the other points, just to go the points point by point and then go more detail to the daily mission here. One of the points is the weekly mission. It's nearly the same, it's a bit harder to do. You need maybe a bit more good guys or whatever for the mission. And just wait a second, I have to jump here. So maybe you just need a few more guys or something, or not more, you can maximum use three, but yeah, maybe guys who know what they do and stuff like that. So it's a bit harder, but the rewards are better, cause you can get equipment parts which are useful. You can't get to level 30 with the equipment parts, but they're useful to get like 28 or 29 to be able to get better equipment and stuff like that. I hope you don't hear more PlayStation as loud as I do, cause it's really noisy. But anyway, yeah, it's nearly everything about the weekly mission, cause it's nearly the same. As the name says, you can do it weekly and you get a bit better rewards, it's a bit harder. You're not allowed to... You can die, it's only the other point. There is another 28 mission, which is weekly. And in German it's Dämmerung Strike. Sorry, I don't know what it means in English, but you will find it, there's only one more. And the only difference between the weekly strike and the Dämmerung Strike is that in the last one you're not allowed to die, cause when you die you're going back to the orbit. And here in the weekly you have checkpoints, like in the daily. And that's the only difference, and of course you can get a bit better reward there. And only once per week. I'm sorry, just focus a bit too much on talking, that's why you see no enemies here and my friends rushing in front of me. So yeah, maybe a few more words to what you see. You see the new weapon I got, it's quite a nice pistol, got 11 shots, really, really hard damage, and yeah, that's nearly all to say. Doesn't have a big recoil, it's really awesome, just look at that. Can easily give headshots, it's awesome. And yeah, maybe not easily, but often. When you have a good aim, you can do it easy. The only point which really sucks me here is the sensitivity. You see it when I'm trying to turn around, it's so fucking slow. It's like playing Call of Duty on sensitivity 3. It's really horrible. And that's why you have a quite good aim on headshots, cause it's pretty slow. Yeah, I like this daily missions, cause the missions are not as long as the strikes, it's a bit shorter, and we have quite nice rewards and drops like you see, and it's pretty fun to do it with a few friends. Normally I would talk to them, but it wasn't easy to set everything up the right way that you can hear them, so it's better this way, cause maybe their headset is not perfect, stuff like that, or whatever, so I think it's a better way. Everyone is asking now, he's talking about late game content, but there's one important thing that he missed to talk about, and now we do that, it's about the raid. And the raid is the only way I know to get level 30 right now in this game. And it works like you get legendary equipped parts as a drop in the raid at some points, like every time you finish a boss or something, or finish a part of the raid. Then you have the chance, something is fucked with my life, and then you have the chance to drop a better equipment part, and the difference is on normal legendary equipment you get like 2 light when you upgrade the defense point, and on the raid equip you get like 3 lights, and then you can get like 30 lights on the equip like in exotic, and this is the only chance to get on level 30. That's why the raid is so important, and of course you can only do it once per week. That's it. So these are the late game points to get better equip and upgrade your equip and stuff like that. You have the only option I forget is events, cause in events you have a chance to drop upgrade material, but it's not big. Like, yesterday I did a few events, did like 6 or something. You can look them up on the page. I think it's destinypublicevents.com or org or something. Just Google it. And yeah, there is a chance I got like, I don't know, 6 energy to upgrade, and I got like 1 of the other things to upgrade. So it was really much for me and my friend, and 6 events got nothing, and you sometimes have to wait for them and stuff like that. So it's not the best way to upgrade your stuff, and I would say the raid or maybe the weekly thing is much better to get late game equip and have fun late in the game. Yeah, I will try to tell you a few words about this story here. It's we have to kill 3 of these big guys, and there was a special one at the end, and one of my forts, he has a cool sword, he can hit him with a sword. There's some cool weapons and stuff here. Whoa, he's dead. I thought this big thing is dead. That was strange. Okay, he will take the sword again, so don't need to worry. They're a cool guy that will finish it without me, so don't really need my help, and it's quite easy for me to talk about these stuff while I kill a few of these aliens here. By the way, if you don't know, there are 4 different kinds of aliens, and there are cool animations for headshots, like these aliens here going into flames when you headshot them, like this here. Yeah, you see it. Other aliens have different animations, and I think it's quite cool. It's really a little point, but it makes more fun because you're seeing different things, you have different planets and stuff like that. That keeps it interesting, but many people waiting for more stuff because there are just like 4 planets and I don't know, 20 to 30 story parts, and you playing always the same to get your equip up and stuff. So yeah, the guys are waiting for new stuff, and it's maybe on the time. So when there is new stuff and you want to see more about the new stuff, then just post it in the comments and I will do a new video when the new stuff is out. This is nearly everything I have to say about the late game content, and I hope you enjoyed the video. There was a bit of information for you and stuff like that, and yeah, if you did, leave a like, leave a comment or whatever. Just tell me it was nice or bad or whatever you think about it. I will finish it now. We are in 2 from 3, and I guess when the last one is dead the mission is over, so there is not much more time left. Big thanks to Lucas and to SpeedBarber for helping me. Really nice. Hope you do enjoy the video too. I'm sure you will watch it. And yeah, that's the last one. So enjoy the final fight and the beautiful comments we have here. Like bam, bam, bam. Nah, just trolling. What can I tell you more? Yeah, I really enjoyed Destiny in the last time, that's what I can tell you, and don't play it so much Call of Duty, but a lot of guys will worry about, oh, when will you come back? I will play it once Warfare, I'm 100% sure, and there's no other option, so when it once Warfare is out, Destiny will just disappear, and I will play once Warfare a bit. And if you see, I know you want to see a bit Call of Duty content before, so if you want to see a bit Ghost, just leave a comment or something and tell me what you want to see next, and I will look for that. Oh, we got something, it's a daily, so that's what I mean. That's a way to upgrade your equip, and now I could use it to upgrade my hands or whatever, and when I buy this upgrade now, then yeah, I will get in a higher level. That's the way. Hope you enjoyed. Wish you a nice day. See you.